everyone, good morning. I'm going to ride my scooter all the way there, and I'm here with my dad. He's right here to watch me. Watch. Ready, go.
I'm gonna show here the clubhouse, the amenities here, okay? So this is the hockey
can we go in?
Area.
We can go in, right?
We can go. Be careful. So there's a lot of kids that have hockey gears and now they play hockey here. So smooth now?
Yeah.
Better than the brick. Daniel loves his scooter. Nada. Good job.
Mm-hmm.
We come back here. I just want to show the pool, the courts.
It's nice.
All right. Let me show the pool here. So this is the clubhouse here. There's a gym, a ballroom. So this is the pool. I didn't bring the key for the pool. So we have to use the car here to get in. So have the bathrooms over there. That's the ice machine. Water, that's pretty good. You don't have to bring your water, you have it here. That's the playground, they have a bocce ball there. We're gonna go to the other side. There's a resort style pool here. There's a jacuzzi right there in the back. It's pretty big, you know that? There? Okay, it's pretty big, isn't it? We love to come here. All right, let's go. Let me show the basketball courts.
It's not broken.
So those are the basketball courts. Volleyball courts there also.
How you doing?
So they have two volleyball courts here. Let me go around here, Memo. I wanna show the soccer field, the baseball field. And those are the pickleball courts. Two tennis courts. And these are the the field here. The people walk here. It's pretty cool. We're going this way and we come back here, okay? And soccer field. So there's other pickleball courts. They used to be tennis courts, but they transformed into pickleball. Dude, there's too many people here to play more pickleball than tennis. So they left only two tennis courts. What did you do? He likes to run. So those are the tennis courts. It's nice to play at night, and now it's too humid. It's too hot to play. You know, or you play in the morning, early in the morning, or you play at night. Here he comes. There you go. You're doing so fast. Look how big he is, Daniel. I just want to show the playground and that's it.
We can bike.
It's a nice place here where we live.